At Downtown Area Command, we recently came up with a program, reference reader boards, and we felt it would be a good deterrent for criminals and let them know in the area that we're watching them and not to commit crime, and also to get the citizens involved in the area.
I think citizens being involved would be important because it's about a million eyes out here versus only a handful of probably police officers.
Our management team at Downtown Area Command came up with the idea. We were brainstorming, reader boards came up, and we decided to go with it. This one here on Fremont Street, we're trying to let everybody know this is the new crime-free corridor and to let them know that crime will not be tolerated, that we have cameras watching, and also to do their part if they see crime to report it.
I think it's very nice that they have them out here, and it's good and informative to the public to let them know what's going on in this area and that they're safe and they have cameras to be seen.
Now, you hear about so much crime in any major city that when you see an officer walking around every couple of blocks, it just makes you feel at ease.
We also have one other board that we place near the outlet mall. And that board is reference do not steal vehicles and letting the bad guys know that we have bait cars in use and basically putting them on notice that we're watching, and also to get citizens to call in and report any suspicious activity. And since we've placed that board over there, we have had no vehicles stolen out of that area, and we've also had no vehicle break-in. This is a fairly new program for Downtown Area Command. We're very excited with the initial success that we've had on that. We also have this board here on Fremont Street, and we've noticed that our crime has dipped in that area as well. We're always trying to come up with new techniques to incorporate the community and to foster that partnership to ensure that we were doing the best we can as an agency.